Namaste, my name is Nandini Shankar and I'm extremely happy to announce the release of Saffron Nirvana, that is a Ganesh Stuti in Raag Jansam Mohini, very close to my heart. The Stuti is composed by Ashwini Bhide Deshpande ji, and I'm so thankful and grateful to her that she allowed me to make a violin version of the same thing. It's in a very beautiful Raag. Raag Jansam Mohini, and I actually never intended to make a video of it, but things just fell in place when I was recording for it. In fact, it so happened I recorded a scratch and then it turned out well, so we used it in the final. And then after recording, it was just wishful thinking. I was thinking, it would be so nice if I could shoot this in Dagrushet temple in Pune. And but I was like, okay, come on, of course I'm not going to get the permission and, get to be able to shoot it there. It's such a busy temple and it's like one of the most sought after places in India. But, with God's grace and with all the blessings and wishes of everyone around me, it happened. And it happened seamlessly, and the whole project was completed in a matter of 2 weeks, from recording to shooting, to editing, to mixing, to release. And it even happened that putting it out on online platforms, online streaming apps, normally takes about a week or two, but this happened in 2 days, and it all coincided on the day of Vinayak Chaturthi of that particular month, that is April 9th. So I truly feel very, very blessed that it feels like God's hand is there in this project, and it being my debut project, like the first project that I have undertaken that is up on all streaming apps and with a professional video shot and up on YouTube. So I'm so glad that it feels like God has blessed it. So I'm very thankful for that. And on tabla is Ojas Adhya, one of the most eminent tabla players of today's time. He has in his own way very beautifully enhanced the beauty of the piece and added to the piece the serenity. And I'm so happy to share it with you all, and I can't wait to hear your feedback, and do let me know how you like it. Thanks.